Yes, we spent all summer working on this car. Let me drive it already.
Yeah, okay, okay. Go easy, though. I don't want any surprises.
Having all these horses if we ain't gonna run them.
Love the smell of Nas.
Gonna smell like victory when we cross that finish line.
That's some grade A confidence.
What, you blame me? The car is straight fire, Yaz.
Those months of hard work paid off.
We've been watching this scene for so long, I can't believe we're finally getting the chance to race. Sidelines at the meetups, watching all these races.
I always dream, but here now, leaving through the streets, us in the car, it's freedom.
Whoa, pretty deep. Usually you're all just, pass me the torque wrench, bro.
Must be the car.
Rydell gave us a junker, and we turned her into this.
What was the boss thinking, letting her rust in the garage?
He was gonna work on it, just never found the time.
Well, he's gonna lose his shit when he sees her now.
We're gonna do Rydell's rides proud. Put the garage on the map.
Stevenson should set her attack dogs on some real criminals.
They're fast.
Lose the cops at the bridge, quick!
Reflexes.
Who knew you had them? Nice driving, seriously.
Nice Mechanic game. Seriously.
Lake ain't ready for this. Their words.
Whose words?
Street racing community. We're making a splash.
What? Already?
Didn't take long for the lake to notice.
Coming up to the bridge.
Hit the gas.
Shit, Yaz, I don't know about this.
How else we gonna lose the cops?